Hello, you forgot your Windows computer login password and can't remember it. Welcome to netvn. I have a way to help you reset your password when you forget it. You press and hold the shift key and restart the Windows computer. By doing this, you will boot your computer into safe mode. Remember to hold down the shift key when restarting your computer. Here you start troubleshooting. Advanced options. Then you open a command prompt window. Next you use the following commands. The first command to backup a file is called utilman.exe. This file is renamed utilman.exbak. From this backup file, I will restore the original file at the end of the video. Make sure you enter the correct file name. The second command is used to replace the utilman.exe file with the cmd.exe file. The cmd.exe file will help you open a command prompt window when the login screen appears. From the command prompt, you reset the password you forgot and create a new one. You overwrite the cmd.exe file over the utilman.exe file. Again, pay attention to enter the correct file name. Once done, close the command window and start Windows as usual. At the login screen, you open the command window. Instead of opening accessibility features, you open a command prompt window. Next, you list the accounts on your Windows computer. Netlocal Group Administrators. This is the list of accounts on my computer. The account that I want to reset the password for is netvn. In your case, the account name may be different, so choose the correct account you want to reset. After identifying the account, next you reset its password. Make sure you enter your username correctly. Net user your account name star. With this method, you can reset the forgotten password and create a new password for it without any software. Next, you create a new password for your account. You are asked to confirm the password you just created. At this point, you have completed resetting the forgotten password. Next, I use the password I just created to log into Windows. Log in successfully. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and help me 600,000 subscribers. Don't forget to restore accessibility on your Windows computer. To restore, you boot into safe mode again. Then you open a command window and restore the file named utilman.exe from the backup file. Good luck.